Is he really worth it if he's not organizing a day on his Miami yacht? Imagine this, you walk on board and there's champagne waiting for you. Go up to the bridge deck and you enjoy your charcuterie board before heading to your formal dinner on board. Head to the bow, sipping your favorite cocktail with your date. So ladies, what do you think? Would you say yes to this date? Send this video to your man if you want him to sign up for Lupo Yacht Club.